We surveyed students all across Bolsa Grande High School's campus and asked them what they want to do before they die. They delivered answers that will blow your mind. These are the Bolsa Grande Matadors, and these are their dreams.
Hello, my name is Joshua Baird, and before I die, I want to have the knowledge that I've made a positive difference in the lives of those people that are around me. Like, if I get a good job that's like, it's great and stuff. I mean, as long as I can have enough to like subsist, but I feel like when I die, it'll just be money in a bank account. So.
My name's Kimberly Tran. Before I die, I want to be a good scout leader to the younger girls because scout has been a really big part of my life. Every time I have like a down moment or I need cheering up, my friends would always be there for me. One of my main goals is to make my parents proud because they sacrificed a lot for me and for my brother and I. And I don't want to disappoint them. I want a good education and to be able to make money to take care of them when they're older, like they did for my brother and I. I want to be a good role model for my brother because I realized how short life was and I can have to spend time with everyone you love.
My name is Rafa. Before I die, I'd like to travel around the world with my band and play a lot of shows, get our music out to as many people as possible.
Hello, my name is Martinez. Before I die, the lifelong goal that I have is to travel the world, particularly Europe. The main parts of Europe that I want to travel are England, Italy, Spain. They fascinate me just by the way they all come together.
My name is Isaiah Moore, and before I die, I want to be sure that I live my life to the fullest. I don't want to live with any regrets. You know, what's the point of living life without a purpose?
My name is Dania, and before I die, I want to contribute to doing my part to ensure that every child has an opportunity to an education, regardless of the politics surrounding this child going to school or where this child lives or the living conditions of this child.
Hi, my name is Jisa Din, and before I die, I want to study abroad and get a major in psychology.
Hi, my name is Guillermo Hernandez, and before I die, I would like to travel and learn maybe two languages, if I can. I just want to expose myself to the world and be exposed and just learn from different cultures and different environments. I think once you break down those borders, you know, you become more of a universal human.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Lai, and before I die, I would like to, I would like to be able to not judge people before I meet them. My brother passed away this year because of misjudgment. He didn't deserve to pass away the way he did. I would like to live a life where he just look at me and say he's proud of me. Because I know I would like nothing more than to make him proud. We all loved him and appreciated him very much. He was there when no one else was there for me. And I can't express how much I miss him.
Hi, my name is Vina Tran, and before I die, I want to gain a sense of clarity in my life. I want to know that I am capable of doing something and live my life to the fullest potential.
Hi, my name is Kyle Michael. I'm a student from Bolsa Grande High School. The one thing I want to do before I die is make sure my family is proud of the things I've accomplished. My mom, originally she didn't graduate from high school like everyone else in her class. She actually dropped out, but then she went through the process of getting her diploma and stuff, so that way she technically graduated high school. She made me really proud when she went to medical school to get her degrees in that. And I wanted to make sure she was proud of me the day I graduated from the university or college.
Hi, my name is Christian Saib, and I'm from Bolsa Grande High School. Before I die, I would like to buy my parents their dream home, I would like to take my family on their dream vacation, and I would also like to create a charity for the underprivileged.
My name is Alan Nim, and before I die, I want to make sure that on the last day I live,
I want to look back on my life and know that I lived a life with no regrets.
Hello, my name is Steve Sosa. I'm a student at Bolsa Grande High School, and what I want to do before I die is to make sure my brothers have someone to look up to. My parents never went to college. I don't have any cousins that went to college. I don't have aunts that went to college. My family is Mexican, so we get a lot of stereotypes as we work on the fields, we take hard jobs. So I want to change that for my brothers, because they have no one to look up to.
Hi, I'm Kathy Nguyen. And before I die, I would like to travel all around the world and be exposed to many different cultures and move out of my comfort zone.
Hi, my name is Jacqueline Nguyen, and I want to do something to make everybody realize that I could be someone, and anybody could be someone who they want to be.
Hi, my name is Amy, and before I die, I want to have my own business to bring my parents to the States and to support my siblings' college tuitions.
Hi, my name is Daniel Salazar, and before I die, I want to earn a degree in computer science and eventually start my own business.
Hi, I'm Calvin Vu, and before I die, I'd like to positively impact the community because I don't want to think of it as me leaving, but as me leaving something behind.
Hi, my name is Jeremy Tong, and before I die, I would like my children to go to school knowing that they won't be bullied for who they are or who they choose to be. I remember elementary school when I was bullied every day, and then I remember waking up crying, not wanting to go to school personally. I want people to realize that you guys are strong and you guys shouldn't ever want to kill yourself or run away from home, knowing that you don't want to go to school and get bullied anymore. I rarely tell people this story because I don't want people to see me as weak or vulnerable to what people's words mean. But I think this is a good story to get the message out there that words do hurt and it really changes someone.
Hi, my name is Vivian Vung, and before I die, I would like to graduate from Long Beach, Cal State Long Beach. I would just like to be there for my dad and my sister because my sister has been taking care of me since I was little. And I would just like to give back to them because they did everything for me.
Hi, my name is Andres Hernandez, and before I die, well, that's the thing. I think about dying a lot on a daily basis, not because I'm suicidal, but because you never know what can come your way in life. There's like many possibilities out there. I know that people like to think about their future, what they want to do in their future, who they want to be, the people they want to meet, places they want to go. I have no idea what I want to do with my life, and I love that. The reason I love that is because I just want the unexpected to happen to me. I don't really like knowing what's coming next because it's all one big mystery about this whole thing that we call life. I mean, there's so much hatred in the world, there's so much love in the world, there's all this stuff in the world, and I just don't know what to set my mind on. But I guess if I really had to choose, I would want to focus on all the hatred in this world. Why focus on the negatives? Because if you think about it, it's just everywhere. There's no way of stopping it. Even when people try to stand up and speak up against it, it doesn't really seem to go away. It's always gonna be there. But I think my true goal in life, if I had to choose, is to try to encourage people and influence people to just do their best, to have like an open mind and not judge other people or dislike things. So my biggest aspiration in life is to become an inspiration. So, yeah.